G'day guys, back again. Hope you're all doing well. Probably about three videos ago, I did a little video on this guy here from Infinity. And I thought this one looked pretty cool. And like I said in the video, I saw this one on Heresy Productions YouTube channel. I thought this was a pretty nice little kit. So then I started having a bit of a look around, and then I found this big fella here. Now, look at the size of the gun on this, guys. This is just awesome. And these are pretty close to, I think, the same size, these two guys. And as you can see by the weapon, I am a good person that I do like big guns on figures. And this is what I would call quite a large gun. I'll show you the back of the box. And as you can see there, that's a pretty awesome little, whatever you want to call that, robot of some description. And look at the weapon on the back here. It's coming up the back. It's also got another weapon. And I just thought it looked absolutely fantastic. There's a 360 on YouTube of this built up already, if you wanted to take a look at that. So I just thought I'd start priming this, given that I finished my Tamiya T-Max bike with Ryder just this week. So I thought I'd open this up and have a bit of a look at it. So pretty much all I've done here is just basically started, I've given it a prime, and I've just put a flat black on it so far, and I've just got to fill in some of the little creases around the place. There were a couple of little gaps up the top here that I just put a little bit of putty on just to clean up a little bit up the top here. But other than that, it's a very nice sculpt and cast. And it's just an absolute beast of a kit, if you ask me. And again, I'll show you the size. It's roughly around 7 centimeters in height, 70 mil, if you like. And I just thought it looks absolutely like a cracker, absolute beast of a kit. And as you know, I don't really play the games, but I was actually thinking whether I could actually whack these two guys together, give them the same paint color, so they look like they're on the same team, if you like. And I just thought they'd go together very nicely. Anyway, guys, again, that was just a quick look. Finished my Tamiya T-Max, and thinking about something else I might start. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll catch you later.